Hello, everyone. My name is Dani Lechner, and I use she, her, and hers as my pronouns. And I will be the graduate intern at DePaul University with the Office of New Student and Family Engagement in the summer. So this video is just an introduction before I come and meet you all in person in just a couple of weeks. So just to get started and tell you a little bit about myself, I was born and grew up in Virginia Beach, Virginia, and then I moved to Raleigh, North Carolina, to pursue my bachelor's degree at North Carolina State University, where I did my undergrad in sociology. After I graduated, I worked for 2 years with a national nonprofit called the College Advising Corps, where I was a full-time advisor in a high school focusing on first-generation, low-income, and underrepresented students and sort of advising them in navigating barriers to higher education. And so most of my work has been in social justice and advocacy and education, which sort of leads to where I am now. I just finished my very first year of grad school at James Madison University in the College Student Personnel Administration program. Very exciting. So this program that I'm currently in focuses a little bit with a spin on counseling. So I take a lot of counseling courses in addition to student development and student affairs courses. So I'm also working as a graduate assistant in the Center for Multicultural Student Services. I advise a group of 8 undergraduate students called Diversity Educators who work for the Diversity Education Empowerment Program, which works to increase awareness and knowledge as well as celebrate diversity in all forms on campus. And we do this through dialogues, outreach programs, and then we also bring speakers and cultural programs on campus as well. So one of the things that I wanted to do with you all today is a program that I actually got from JMU's orientation program 1787. So during this week, we bring in over 4,500 freshmen on campus, and they participate in a multitude of programs. But one of the things that every student does is write a Where I'm From poem that they then share in small groups. And the Where I'm From poem is essentially like one of those fill-in-the-blank poems where it starts with where I'm from, and then you insert in, your memories as a child, the smells, sounds, sights that you experienced. So I wrote a very short one, and I wanted to share it with you all today. So I am from Roll On Gel Body Glitter, Lisa Frank, and Hairbrush music videos. I am from Goosebumps books, creepy Furbies that whisper Nulu in the middle of the night and never seem to die, even after you take the batteries out. I am from the concrete garage floor, oil stained and covered with the memorabilia of the many athletic activities that I was never quite cut out for. I am from wraparound porches, humid, sticky southern summers, and bare feet in the yard. I am from naming all your daughters after boys and making your younger sister go get stuff when you're too lazy. I am from Sam I Am, Gaby Baby, and Dan. I am from competitive talkers and promising not to discuss politics at the dinner table, but then doing it anyway. I am from Welcome Y'all, Bless Your Heart, and I Reckon. I am from spaghetti with the neighbors on Tuesdays, sleepovers on Fridays, and marching with mom on the Capitol on Saturdays. I am from four-piece nugget meals in the back of a Previa, cheesecake on your birthday, and pepperoni pizza Lunchables. I am from the long flamboyant jackets that my mom wore to look like Elton John and my father's talent for delicately crafted stained glass art. I am from a home where the people in volume are turned up way too loud, where sarcasm is a valid form of self-expression, and where independence and free thinking are more valuable than humility. So I really like that exercise, the Where I'm From poem, because I think it breaks the ice and touches on a little bit deeper level. So thank you all so much for your time. I cannot wait to join you all in Chicago for the very first time in just a couple of weeks. I have so much to learn from you all. I can't wait to grow and be challenged this summer. And I really especially can't wait to contribute in whatever I can, in whatever way I can, to make this summer the kind of experience that you want it to be. So thank you all so much, and I can't wait to see you. Bye-bye.